promise I will always be a man worthy of your love. Faithful, patient, respectful, and tender-hearted. The Lord has blessed me tremendously by putting you in my life, and that's something I will never take for granted. I love your smile. That one. So I will do my best to make sure it's always on your face.
Skies. I'm caught in your eyes.
Don't you know? You are by far the most amazing man I have ever known. I am grateful to know you for 8 years and to know you well. You inspire me in the way you use your blessings to bless others, and I have learned so much from your honesty. I truly appreciate the ways you respect me and love me. You are a true gentleman. You must be my once
in a lifetime. I will never hesitate to tell you how beautiful you are. You're really, really beautiful. I will tell you I love you every morning, every night, and countless times in between. I know I'm not perfect. Sorry. But I promise to learn from my mistakes each time I fail you. You're not perfect. That's okay. Because I promise to be understanding in your moments of weakness.
You are incredibly attractive, which initially drew me to you. I quickly grew more attracted to your heart for your family, your humor, how much you value your friends, and above everything, your sincere love for Jesus. I am so deeply in love with you. I promise to encourage you when you're exhausted and wanted, to listen to your advice when I have heavy decisions to make, and to love you on days that I don't like you. I promise to set aside time to spend with you amidst the busyness of life, to be willing to make sacrifices to better our marriage, and to think less about my own desires and more about yours. I promise to respect you and stand alongside you wherever God leads us. With you, I'll build a home and raise a family. I will continue to learn about you and learn from you. I will be your sidekick for the rest of life's journeys. I promise to be there for you when life seems perfect, and again when it becomes a chaotic mess. I promise to celebrate victories with you and comfort you when you need it most. Truthfully, I couldn't have molded a better and more suited life partner. Kyle, I promise to love you every day.
I've loved every second of getting to know you as my friend, my girlfriend, and then my fiance. Today, I finally get to call you my wife, and I can't wait to see where this chapter of our lives takes us.
Every day I'm shuffling.
And be the first girl to make me throw this cash. We get mine, don't be mad, now stop. Hating is bad.
One more shot for us, another round.
Please fill up my cup, don't mess around.
We just wanna see you shaking
now. Now you home with me.
You're naked now.
Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun. Get up.